have to try too hard. You already have my heart. You don't got a thing to prove. I'm already.
Hey guys, it's Mia, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing a what I eat in a week as a college student. So yeah, so basically I'm going to be showing you guys typically what I eat in a week. And so each week is kind of different based on like my mood and stuff. So but anyways, without further ado, let's get on with the video. Okay, so here is my afternoon snack. I'll be having fruit by the foot, gushers, and then I also will be having some goldfish, the extra cheddar kind. And then for my drink, I will be having some water. And so that's my snack. And so nothing too interesting. And okay, so here is my late night snack, and I'll be having some gushers, then fruit by the foot, and also some goldfish, the extra cheddar kind. And then for my drink, I'm just having my water bottle that I had earlier today. And so that is my snack, and so nothing too interesting, and Okay, so for breakfast today, I'm going to be having the frosted brown sugar cinnamon Pop-Tart. And then for my drink, I'm just having some milk. And so that's my breakfast. Nothing too interesting, nothing too fancy. And Okay, so for dinner tonight, I will be having a peanut butter sandwich with some fruit by the foot and some gushers. Then I also have some goldfish, the extra cheddar kind. And then for my drink, I have a water bottle. And so that is my dinner. Nothing too interesting, nothing too fancy, I guess you would say. And Okay, so here is my late night snack. And so I'll be having the Ritz Bites, the cheese flavored. And then also I have some goldfish, the extra cheddar kind. And then for my drink, I just have a water bottle. And so that is my snack. And Okay, so for breakfast today, I'm going to be having the frosted brown sugar cinnamon Pop-Tart. And then for my drink, I'm just having some milk, the 2% kind. And so that is my breakfast. Nothing too interesting and all that stuff. So Okay, so here is my lunch for the day. I'll be having a peanut butter sandwich with fruit by the foot and some gushers. And then I have some goldfish, the extra cheddar kind. And then for my drink, I just have a water bottle. And so that's my lunch. Nothing too interesting. And Okay, so for breakfast today, I'm going to be having the frosted brown sugar cinnamon Pop-Tarts. And then for a drink, I just have my milk. It's the 2% kind, the reduced fat kind. And yeah, so that's my breakfast. Nothing too interesting. And yeah, nothing too fancy either. So yeah. Okay, so here is my lunch for the day. So yeah, so I'm just having a peanut butter sandwich with Gushers, fruit by the foot, and also some goldfish, the extra cheddar kind. And yeah, so for my drink, I'm just having a water bottle. And yeah, so that's my lunch. Nothing too interesting, nothing too fancy, and yeah. Okay, so here is my breakfast for today. And yeah, so I'll be having the brown sugar cinnamon Pop-Tart. And then for my drink, I just have some milk. It's the 2% kind. And yeah, so that's my breakfast. Nothing too interesting, nothing too fancy, and yeah. So I think that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below and hit that bell so you're notified every time I upload. And follow me on all my social medias, they'll be down below. And subscribe to my vlog channel, it'll be linked down below. And yeah, so without further ado, thanks for watching. I guess I'll see you guys next time in the next video. Bye guys.